This week in Russian life, the land of geysers and volcanoes. Fire and ice that attracts those looking for the most extreme adventures. The Kamchatka Peninsula, coming up on Euronews.